topper answers for CBSE board exam class 10. The question is, if the quadratic equation px square minus 2 root 5x px plus 15 is equal to 0 has two equal roots, then find the value of x. And this is the solution from the toppers of 2020. And this is the solution in the process. D is equal to 0 for equal roots. So you know the value of D. It is V squared minus 4AC is equal to 0. So you put the value of A is equal to P, B is equal to minus 2 root 5 P, and C is equal to 15. So you putting the value of B minus 2 root 5 P whole square minus 4 P into 15 is equal to 0. If you will make it square, you will get 4 5 the 20 P square minus 60 P is equal to 0. 20 P, you will take common, P minus 3 is equal to 0. So implies that 20 P is equal to 0 implies that P is equal to 0. So which is invalid. So P minus, other option is P minus 3 is equal to 0. So P minus 3 is equal to 0 and P is equal to 3. So the answer is P is equal to 3. This is the answer.